solid ground is up on that plateau. We can use the vines to get up there, then make our way across.
Make our way across to what?
Let's find out. It's the alchemist.
I think we just lost our way out of here.
If we can't keep above the corruption, we'll lose more than that.
Step away from there! There you go.
Here we go.
Ah!
corruption is gone. Looks like we have a way out of here. There you go.
Every life seed counts. Entering the Citadel. If the corrupted return to their places, the Hunter will be here.
Top of that tower.
Where shall we head to?
We'll be fine.
I hope.
Hey, is this always going to weaken you as much?
I don't know. I've never driven Araman from a land before.
Than you look.
Where are we going? We need more.
teach me how to do that. Watch yourself.
Let's go on. Where are we going?
There you go.
Devastation is more than the work of corruption.
Why do I get the feeling if corruption didn't do this, something worse did?
In the last battle with Ahriman, the city was given to the warrior. I think this could be his work.
Let me guess. He's standing on the fertile ground?
Yes.
Thank you.
fight.
Scary. Can you see a way out of here?
I think we can get out that way. Every siege helps us.
Thank you.
Here's one more. Are you sure it's a good idea to be this close? We're alive, so he must be trapped.
Ow! It can't be.
After what's happened so far today, you think there's anything that can't be?
These plates haven't been lit for generations. The healings must have had an effect.
Will they keep Armin trapped?
No. They gave the Ura their powers. Now that they're active, we can reach the other fertile grounds. If we heal those...
Then he'll be trapped and we can get out of here?
Yes.